Once upon a time, in a magical forest, there lived a group of woodland animals. There was a brave fox named Finley, a wise owl named Olivia, a kind deer named Daisy, and a mischievous raccoon named Rusty. The animals lived in harmony with each other and spent their days exploring the forest and playing together. One day, while playing hide and seek, Rusty stumbled upon an old map hidden under a tree. Excited by the possibility of treasure, the animals quickly gathered around to examine the map. It showed a path leading deep into the forest where a treasure was said to be hidden. Without hesitation, the animals decided to embark on a quest to find the treasure. They knew it would not be an easy journey, but they were determined to find the mysterious treasure. Finley, being the bravest of them all, took the lead and led the group into the unknown. As they journeyed through the forest, they encountered many challenges along the way. They had to cross a raging river, climb steep mountains, and navigate through dark caves. But the animals worked together and used their unique skills to overcome each obstacle. At one point, they came across a pack of hungry wolves who blocked their path. But Olivia used her wisdom and was able to negotiate with the wolves, and they were allowed to pass through unharmed. It was clear that the animals were destined to find the treasure. After what seemed like weeks of travelling, they finally reached the spot marked on the map. As they dug in the ground, they discovered a buried chest. Inside the chest, they found it to be full of gold and jewels. The animals were overjoyed and could not believe their luck. They had found the treasure they had been searching for. But their joy was short-lived, as they soon realised that the cave was collapsing. Without hesitation, they quickly grabbed the treasure and made a run for it. As they emerged from the cave, they saw that a massive storm had started, making it impossible for them to go back the way they came. Thinking quickly, Daisy remembered a secret tunnel that led to the other side of the forest. With the storm getting stronger, the animals had to act fast. They used their strength and determination to push through the tunnel, carrying the heavy chest with them. After what felt like hours, they finally emerged onto the other side of the forest. The storm had passed and the sun was shining once again. The animals were exhausted but overjoyed to have made it out safely with the treasure. As they made their way back to their home in the forest, the animals realised that the real treasure was not the gold and the jewels, but the bond and the friendship they had formed along their journey. From that day on, they were known as the bravest, most adventurous animals in the forest, and their tale of the treasure hunt became legend, told for generations to come.